Anyway. Another load of junk. Stuff I was making my uncle's trailer out of. He gave me an old filing cabinet. Take it home, use it in the shop or whatever to put stuff in. Now I gotta fix the back of my trailer. Angle iron had broke. The one across there to hold it all in. But yeah. Gathering up all my tin, my chains, booms and stuff. There's my piece of angle iron, my boards. I end up losing one of my new boards, so I'll have to get me another 2x12. But anyway, that's what I'm doing today. We'll see you on the next one. But, yeah. That's what we've been seeing. So I figured I'd try to get some of it on video for you. Storm coming in on a Wednesday night. Anyway, I'm gonna let this play a little bit. Record, I should say. See what we can find, what we can get picked up on this camera. I almost think I got it turned the wrong direction. Anyway, enjoy the lightning show. I'll be back. What do you think so far? Is it working? Thank you. Anyway, guys, it's fixing to start raining. It's already sprinkling a little bit, so we're going to cut it off here, see what we ended up with. I also got a video of walking around the truck and trailer that somehow I did not add to the last video. So I'm going to put it on the end of this. Actually, I'm going to put it on the front of it. I'll put it on the front of this video, and then we'll have this to finish it off for the night. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Y'all have a blessed day, blessed weekend, and we'll see you on the next one for sure. Remember, be nice to somebody and be sweet when you can. If you can't be sweet to them, just love them through it, right? Love y'all. Talk at you later. Have a good night. Bye.
Make them on a, you throw a sock in there, it's awesome.
He's got one, but he doesn't have one. Mm-hmm. You know, like Karen Jason got?
Mm-hmm.
Google. At the new place.
Mm-hmm.